President Gotabaya Rajapaksa paid a visit to the Intermediate COVID Treatment Center in Siduwa today. 1,200 patients can receive treatment at the treatment center, which consists of three wards. The treatment center was built within 10 days by the Sri Lanka Army and the Seva Vanitha unit of the Army. Patients who cannot practically be treated in houses but does not show serious symptoms are to be admitted to the treatment center.